More from that meeting in just a bit, but first, NBC2 is addressing mandatory masks for another Southwest Florida community. Thanks for watching NBC2 News at 11. I'm Amanda Skripchak.
And I'm Amelia Fabiano. Sanibel's new mask mandate went into effect overnight. NBC2's Shannon Clough is live on the island today. She's going to be showing us when and where you'll have to cover your face. Good morning, Shannon.
Amelia, if you plan to come out to a store today, well, I'm going to warn you, you are going to want to pack the mask because once you make it inside of the store, you need to be wearing one. And take a look right here. Actually, all businesses we've seen this morning have signs posted right at the front of their stores, just reminding you that you have to have some type of face covering on while you're inside. So where else do you need to be wearing these masks? Well, I know the big talker was, what about at restaurants when I go out to eat? So before you sit at that table, you need to have a face mask on. And we had the chance to talk with one woman about what she thinks about all this.
I'm good with it. I think it's good to protect others and, you know, just keep everybody safe. If we all just, it can be burdensome, but it's really not that big of a obstacle to keep others healthy.
And for those of you who are going to go to the beach, maybe you're going to hit the golf course up today, you do not need masks there. But I do want to warn you, if you aren't wearing a mask, let's say in a store where you are required to, you could be fined up to $50. I'm live in Sanibel, Shannon Clough, NBC2.